finally to our NewsHour shares of the day, something that caught our eye that might be of interest to you, too. When Abraham Lincoln was shot on this day 150 years ago, he had a full beard, an image of Lincoln we're all familiar with. But when he was a presidential candidate, Lincoln was clean-shaven. He may have grown the beard in response to a letter from 11-year-old Grace Bedell. In the letter, dated October 15, 1860, she wrote, "If you will but let your whiskers grow, I will try and get the rest of my brothers to vote for you. You would look a great deal better, for your face is so thin." Lincoln wrote her back, "As to the whiskers, having never worn any, do you think people would call it a piece of silly affectation if I were to begin it now?" Despite this skepticism, a month later, President-elect Lincoln was beginning to grow a beard. On our website, you can find a live stream of a tribute event at Ford's Theater commemorating Lincoln's assassination. That begins tonight at 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time.